nerd. Welcome. It's a 15 by 15 grid of 10 spaces.
I know, when I look around, she comes back to the door hollering, but she wants me to come out with her.
Oh, she wants to be out here now.
Building a large scale version of, where is it? There it is, you can see it off in the distance. Creative mode world, you need something creative. Gotta start building something big. Yeah. I can safely say I have never in my entire time of Minecraft built something big before. My house is not big. The house isn't big, it's just on a legit point time consuming. Yeah, I'm in creative mode right now. Not the only one whose Twitch went down. No, my Twitch was fine. Everyone just seemed to have left, and it's like, okay, I had to deal with dinner in the house. So, well, yeah, I watched an episode of Powers. To do a search to see if I can find a fix for this damn PlayStation sound bullshit. Oh, I know what it is. Frosty. Mine had the errors. The service is unavailable. Yeah, I think they had a Dota 2 championship today. Or at least this weekend, and usually they have the finals on Sunday, so. Yeah. You were probably experiencing Twitch overload. You can easily get, you know, millions of viewers hitting one or two streams to watch something, and the entire site can shut down depending on how bad it is. Hey, you're allowed to be bored. Fuck, I was. I can safely state there is no fun in doing this. But if I'm ever to get to the fun stuff, it's gotta be done. Helped your depression. Aw. That would imply I was what was depressing you. And did you go see your movie?
What'd she go see?
She was talking about going to see something called Unfriended. Well, of course you do. It's a stupid chick flick. Shouldn't even be in theaters. They should never, ever, ever have the theatrical release of any chick flick. Chick flicks are fine. There's nothing wrong with a chick flick. It just doesn't belong in a theater. DTS surround sound, 3D, you've got, you know, panoramic screens, you got IMAX, all these explosions, the buildings rattling. And what do we have in Theater 8? A chick flick.
No, they shouldn't have
a
TV show.
They shouldn't. Well. I can sort of in part agree with you, but then again, it's one of the few places you can actually take a family of kids and not be much of an issue. Just a break, took a nap. There you go. Yes, you did. We went to the fucking drive-in all the time. They didn't really have much movie theaters in Kansas when I was growing up. I wouldn't have been a problem. I was fine when we went to the concert.
Yeah? I'm talking about like when you're 5 years old.
I haven't had any going on 16 years. I'm not lucky enough to fuck anything. That's why I make fun of Killer Dog. He sits there and whines, "My girl hasn't touched me in months." I'm like, wah. Last time I got touched, he wasn't even a cum stain. Of course, everyone laughs. Oh, if I could tell people if I had a woman in front of me, I probably wouldn't know what to do. It's been so long.
Well,
No. Never use soap. Nope. Never, ever, 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 ever use soap. It's soap. Any kind of soap burns. My mother is attempting to teach me the finer points of masturbation, and I'm telling her she's wrong. Put a Facebook blog about it. Facebook's wonderful for that stuff.
Sorry.
And you'll see, get a bunch of people that'll start posting images of God and Jesus on your page. Fingers cramping. Nerd, I was already thinking about getting to the point. It's like, if this gets any worse, I'm going to have to start charging $500 an hour for people to be, you know, in the chat room. Because we're having dysfunctional psychotherapy sessions here in the chat. Psychological practice without a license? Yeah, I'm sure it's illegal somewhere.
We're not pretending to have a psychological license. You just having a conversation about sex.
I'm guessing it depends on the people, because honestly, the group I hung around, they would get the occasional mention, but for the most part, not really. It's like, hey, she's got a nice pair, or hey, nice ass on her. And then, you know, we'd go back to what we were doing, and that'd be about the end of that.
We would talk about what happened when I was going. All our sexual. We got down to the everything. It was kiss and tell. Believe me.
Yeah, when I finally lost my virginity, most that it was talked about the next day was Matt banging on the door for an hour. Because that was the topic of interest at the time, that's why. How big is that? It's a 10 by 10 grid that's going to be 15 wide by 15 long. As big as your uncle's dick.
White or black
nerd? I'm sorry, nerd, but I really don't want to know why you're a specialist in the size of your uncle's cock. That might be for another stream. Or better yet, the police? See it through his jeans. Stop staring at that part. Tell the man to get a cup. Those guys that sucks a banana down his pants. Can we completely change the conversation? You're the one that brought it up, nerd.
Most of the time, it's because they don't know how to wear it. They come off when it's going
This is the change conversation. Nerd's the one that brought it up. I really don't want to know how that gets pulled off. No?
No?
Okay.
Well, I thought there was some way in where.
People are crazy.
I don't have that problem.
I don't know.
You can't wear it. Fold it over, because if you move the wrong way or it gets pinched, you're down on your knees, if not lower. Hey, it's a mature room. Nerd's like, well, you see, Nerd, this is what you get for bringing it up.
Is that Frosty?
Frosty's in there, too.
Who else was it?
A guy named D-Nerd.
Why, what's his name?
He's the one talking about his uncle's dick. We don't know. That's why I said that's probably a conversation best for another stream or maybe the police.
Were you getting sexually abused?
Did Freddy got fingered? What's the matter, Alex? Have you not seen that movie? No. All right, Alex, that's your homework for this week. Is to watch Freddy Got Fingered. Hey, it's one of Tom Green's best shows.
I watched Freddy Got Fucked.
Yep. That last one. Had some fantastic actors in it. It was a hilarious movie. I'm gonna type so much that we can't see the dicks. Well, there we go. We have a grid. Mom's like, whatever. One is 14, divided by 2 is 7, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 8, 2, 3, 4, 6, 7, 8, you're my bitch. Be looking at me weird. I'll pop you in the nose. Alrighty. Windsor is obviously too small. Well, of course it's more entertaining than the stream. I'm boring. Deal with it. You can't fool me, I know your lies. Random friend request from B604, whatever. There. You know the saying, nerd, shit happens. Not the most interesting man in the world. I can't get the beard done right. Won't fill in properly. Of course I have a vision.
Doesn't that monster know it's daytime?
What monster?
The one in the corner.
Oh, that's a status indicator. Lets me know if I'm like crouching or whatnot. I have no clue.
Don't
trumpet music.
I'm waiting.
Do I even want to fucking know? Probably not.
What's XD? It's a sunstorm. God, oh God.
I fell.
What about God? Tell me about God. I'm ready. Tell me. I'm going soon. You tell me about God. Where you been to hell?
You did not go to hell.
Well, I don't know where I went to, but I went and it wasn't pretty.
You can't tell me you sat there and went to hell when you said you saw the light at the end of the tunnel.
I saw the light.
Well, they don't have light in hell.
I saw the black, too.
Nobody went to hell.
Went to purgatory.
Oh, yeah. Mom's definitely been there, done that. Well, not for everything, but quite a bit of it. No, we can't get an official time on how long. Hell, it was 2 years after it happened before we even knew.
I knew. Guess I was crazy.
We thought you were crazy before then.
I cried over it till I knew for sure. And I quit crying over it.
Awkward silence. There's no awkward silence. We're still talking.
I got confirmation.
Yeah. You had some good reactions at a meeting at some point. What? Speaking of which, what are you doing? Epic. Oh, you trying to get to my level and you go up like that? Probably you're gonna kill me since you're more experienced, but I may have the edge with better weaponry.
Frosty's not laughed this hard since Mama Storm and her started talking about Donkey Dick.
We're gonna bring that up again.
And there goes Alec.
Every time I see Frosty come on, I think of Donkey Dick. Donkey
Dick. Yeah, you're more. Oh, God.
Can't forget.
Okay, I got two giants. I think one of those will be hell bits.
Yes, it was flaming.
That thing is so beautiful. That didn't do anything. Molotov?
No, you see through the glass. There is no whale to it. It's any. Does not have to belong to a whale. Riley's body parts. I can safely say I've not heard that one before. Can we talk about something else? Yes, you brought it up, but you gotta realize there's two women that enjoy talking to each other about it, so. Oh, hell no. That is a hell no of epic proportions.
What?
She's saying embrace the glory hole.
Oh, God.
Nicks are amazing. Nicks are amazing.
Oh, yeah, no shit, sure.
That's a dick. It's a mechanical dick, but it's still a dick.
I don't actually have a man on the other end of it. Give me a good working vibrator. Fuck, man. Vibrator don't split.
Well, it depends on what year it was modeled. The original types kind of made a bit of a mess.
I kind of disturbed that you didn't know about that.
People didn't like... Nobody would like the original dildos.
And I'm dead! Woo!
They weren't meant for pleasure. They were torture devices. Made out of coarse wood with nails. With nails and spikes.
Don't worry about it. That'd be fine, good say.
They were used in medieval times on women who were unfaithful. Excuse me, I gotta get up now. Turn down the up the air that she told me to turn down a bit ago. Just fell through. Wow. I seriously just fell through that at the cloud level and landed safely in the water.
Surprise.
How did you get that one?
That's just how skilled I am.
It doesn't even look like it's directly under it.
Yeah, right there. I don't know, Katie has a big gold one in his creative world. You spawn in and that's the first thing you see is just this big gold...
You got a big gold dick?
Big gold dick. It's like fucking 40 stories tall. And then you go around it and you realize it's the side of a giant gold creeper. Blocks.
Right?
Yes. The gray are blocks. Lo and behold, blocks exist. Don't forget, I'm a reptile. Technically, there's two. Minecraft. Because a mime is a terrible thing to build. He's talking about a mod for Minecraft. I'd say, what's the matter? Don't you know what a mod is? But then again, you don't.
I want a dick. What?
Mod.
Mod.
Short for modification.
The one I have in...
The fun.
Minecraft.
Why don't you just play Elder Scrolls? Morrowind, Skyrim, Oblivion, get your dick mod there. Nobody can hear you talk if you're quiet.
I said you're stuck near the same as you did the last one.
Yes, I'm making a pattern. Well, of course there's silence, nerd. You killed the convo.
That's silence.
That's silence, though. Creepy. Suck a hot... No. We do not do hashtags in my stream.
Why the fuck not?
No fucking hashtags.
Topic, how long do you think it's going to take you to reach my level? 19.
Yeah, about an hour.
It's kind of stupid that I can't go to your world and help you out. But then I can see why. 19?
What level you are. Hooked on a bonix clearly didn't work for some people.
Wait, what you said?
If people are gonna molest off fruit, at least have fun with it. Say something like, you know, kumquat.
Oh, I'm gonna go get some popcorn.
Chocolate covered frozen bananas. Careful, nerd, there might be some necrophiliacs in the party, so even dead, you're not safe. I mean, you got a group of people in the party that are playing, you know, Bloodborne, so, you know, they're all into that Lovecraft shit. Demons and tentacles and undead and mutation and
Seriously, nerd, you don't know about the chocolate covered banana thing? Oh my god, are you kidding me? That's like one of the hottest fucking girl fetishes right now. Yeah, chocolate covered banana. Get a banana, you put it on a stick, and then you freeze it, and...
No.
Yes! And it's for the purpose of, you know, keeping it from being soft, and then once it starts to firm up a little bit, you dip it in that chocolate that sets. And depending on your taste, you either go for, you know, enjoy it there, or you... You don't swallow the damn thing whole, you moron. You don't give it a blowjob, you eat it. It's an actual frozen treat. No, I didn't get to experiment with food or anything like that when I had a girlfriend. We were in a frat-type environment, living off of ramen. We couldn't afford food to experiment with. Ramen does not work for sex. Period.
She'd give it a what? A blow?
Do you know what a blowjob says? There wasn't enough room for all of it, so they put the B on the next line. Nobody gets fucking turned on by ramen. just plain and simple. For some, you gotta remember there's.
Well, she got some things separated. Isn't that supposed to be one word?
Yes, it's the chat box that split it up because there wasn't enough room, or else it'd go off the side of the screen. So it broke the and split it up. You just Gotta get you. It takes some getting used to.
You work for something?
She's talking about the ramen in the previous discussion. There's two people talking there. You got Frosty and you got Nerd. Certainly making building a floor rather difficult. No, I would not like a glory hole if you were on the other end of it. If anybody was on the other end of it. First off, those things have sharp edges. Yes, I'd love to fuck a hole filled with duct tape. That's just every guy's dream. Do you mind? You do realize the microphone's picking that up. Put your earphones on. What, Stormy and them? They're talking on the chat. They're not on voice. And since the conversation has gone awry some time ago, the majority of the people that are in my ear talking either aren't shared or pretty much aren't saying a whole lot.
Well, they're not, they can't hear them.
Considering Alex's virgin ears. Well, why don't you have it always shared? Makes things a lot more manageable. Frosty, I don't hate you. I just... No. No one's made a movie of it yet, but I suspect in due time it will happen eventually.
A movie of a banana?
No, of a glory hole gone wrong.
Is that a pussy?
Huh?
Is that a pussy?
A glory hole? No. It started off with someone going to a bathroom stall with a bit of power tools and basically cutting a hole about yay big into the wall from one stall to another.
Uh-huh.
And then they'd stick their dick through it.
Well, they're dumb, aren't they? They get cut off?
It hasn't happened yet, but like I said, no. The purpose of a glory hole is to stick it through and hope something good happens. I know all too well just how fucked up and rotten society can be.
Well, I just wouldn't think men would be so stupid to stick their dick through a hole and think something good's going to come out.
It's the entire premise of it.
I mean, when I was growing up, no man did it. They weren't that stupid. They know what would happen.
Exactly. Hello, Katie. And Frosty's drawing. Frosty, you're a mod. You should not be drawing dicks on my fucking stream. Floating garden. It wouldn't be floating if it wasn't above the ground. Oh, it'll be above the clouds. Go around. Look at the epic terrain that's in the mountains, dude. This seat is just awesome. No bullshit stupidity on this map. This is for epic builds only. Gotta look good. Frosty, you're fine. Just don't do dick spam as you're on the chat. Because you know, if it was the stream started getting popular and there was other people coming in doing that, you'd have to moderate them for it. Yeah, and she says she wanted it chocolate. She's gonna have to look elsewhere for that. Started this, what, this morning? This morning, yes, this very morning. Wow, that's a dark spot on the ground. I expected a little bit of shadowing. I didn't expect it to be black. Holy hell. I was wanting to give the villagers a little shade, not cloak them in darkness.
I'm afraid.
I'm such a bastard.
Weren't you always a bastard?
Oh, I plan on adding some buildings onto the village and decorating it up a little bit. Make it look nice. I'll add some lighting to it eventually.
So, storm ice cream works, man. You'll probably just do what you did at the stores, but just put up a bunch of dinner bells. Anybody else?
Frosty, you're loved and appreciated. You've just been hanging around Cave too much. You're becoming a tiny little bit goofy.
So what? You got the cave minus?
I don't know if your audio is shared.
Why is it? It always goes back to don't share.
You know you can put it on always share.
Yeah, I know. I put it on always allow, and it always goes back. Whatever. I fixed it. But yeah, I'm gonna build an Imperial Tower right here.
Helen loves you for your jokes. Cave is a troll.
He is.
Always has been and always will be.
The only thing you're allowed to say about Cave is a troll.
Did you build this in the right,
He's
right.
Definitely one of those people that would not hesitate to TNT your build given the chance.
Okay. Actually, he wouldn't do that.
He wouldn't, yeah. But he would.
What do you know? But say maybe Storm? High possibility.
He won't go as far as TNT, but he'll do other stuff.
He'll do stuff that you could reverse.
Yeah, the stuff you can fix easily, not TNT though.
Oh shit! Oh no, we can go after go downstairs. Oh no, go back to the church.
You suck.
Huh? Ah, you got my ass.
How big is that platform, DF?
Each grid is 10 by 10, and the entire square is 15 by 15 grids. So you're looking at 150 by 150.
Really? You one-upped me by 50? you 50'd up me.
KD, take one good long look at that bastard. Let's get that picture.
What the fuck?
Hooray!
Lord Jesus.
I have to fight two of those.
Just say your Hail Marys and put a cross on your face.
Mom, see? It's starting to fill out.
Pour some holy water onto your PlayStation. That's what you need to do.
Holy water on my PlayStation.
Won't let you check
what? How's holy water on my PlayStation gonna work?
Did you sign in with your name?
Email. I did that, and now it says I have to do a snack document.
Snapchat.
Ew.
I don't know anything about Snapchat. Mama Storm's watching too.
Oh, we have clay now?
Loretta 653, that's Mama Storm.
Loretta.
Yes, Loretta.
No, don't get your ass over here.
No, Loretta sounds familiar.
Go back up there.
One,
There you go.
Whatnot? I'm gonna put some away or something.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight.
Give me a moment, I apparently have to...
You have what?
He has to go do something.
No.
That is fine. That's
interesting. Okay, I click on it. And there's my email address.
Click to verify.
I did that.
Okay, now open a tab up at the top. Tab. New web page. Top of the screen, new tab, keep going, up, up, right, keep going, right there. Okay, go to Cox. Yes, more cock, deal with it.
Cock.
Yes, now click on one of those. Scroll down to the verification link. Click verify your email. Hooray! Email has been verified.
I want to build the Eye of Zoran.
Now you can chat in the chat box. It's a little extra step that can be a pain in the ass to some, but it helps gleam the bots out of my chat. Look, you're on the screen.
Wait, is Mother on the chat now?
Apparently.
Yes, Cox. COX. That's our cable provider.
You got them cocks in your screen.
Your dog just pooped again. The XD is a type of smiley face emoticon type thing.
Oh yeah. She needs to learn those.
You're gonna do this on a regular basis, woman. You got a lot of shit you gotta learn.
Yeah.
Like, and you realize she can hear you talk if you talk loud enough. Just saying.
Is there something wrong with that?
There's nothing wrong with it. I'm just informing you.
They put me here. Because that's why they got tight.
Those two, they can hear what's on the stream. We can't hear them.
Well, wait, I thought they can. Like,
no.
She's watching.
One, two, oh. Three, four, five, six.
They're okay. Watching on the stream. They don't have the ability to talk on it. The only way they have to communicate with each other is that little chat section.
They're breaking up badly.
No, he's not.
Well, for me, he is.
Well, that's just you then.
Yeah.
Oh, fuck. And my knees are breaking as well. Well, apparently you're the gross.
Do you have... Is there a theme that you want to follow by?
A what?
A theme.
Oh, no. Like, I'm not worried about themes.
Because I'm literally going to build the Eye of Zoran in the background, and it's going to be massive.
Well, the layout, yeah. You got more room on a website.
I got slightly excited to see, to think of what I'm gonna do.
The picture should still look the same. Well, I can't help with that. As long as that laptop has been going 24/7, it could be a chance that the LED screen on that's losing its clarity.
Oh no.
Epic, what level are you right now?
Still the same.
No, are you never doing the level you were?
Well, whatever level you start off is 10, I think.
Yay! I got a box. Almost.
Usually the starter characters are either 10 to 12.
But then I can join you.
Yeah, I probably could, but I don't have the or something yet.
Oh,
nor do
yeah.
I have any insight yet.
Woohoo! Box.
Yeah, I'm 10.
I didn't have to pay for mine. I just got mine for free, like, as a gift.
Yeah, you get it if, as a gift if you die against one of the cleric beast, or if you beat him.
No, I am not building a donkey dick on my creative world to entertain you.
Mom wants you to build her a donkey dick.
Here, let me entertain my mother. Please, give me a moment.
Please don't. Don't degrade yourself.
I'm not being entertained. I'm entertained.
You're late.
Zombie.
Bad credit advisor. Bad
One,
dragon.
2, 3, 4, 5,
BadDragon.com. Products of chance.
1, 2, 3.
The flared
4, 5, 6.
Have fun.
Oh my god.
Did you? Don't tell me you put. Oh my god.
What have you done?
I'm 99% sure he put a dog.
Oh, she just got interested. Yep, she likes that type of dick.
Oh god, no.
Heard it.
Oh, she said it's pretty.
That's bad dragon for you.
Storm, how could you? You just
lying. You doomed us all. I hope you're happy.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
What the? What the fuck is going on?
Where's Gary in all of this?
Laughing too hard. Bronchitis is flaring up.
4, 5, 6.
You're too excited.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
You're missing the fun, nerd. You're not going to see a lot of anything on that website anywhere else.
Storm, I'm disappointed.
Very disappointed.
Quick to enlarge. Stuff's not cheap. Yeah, and it's not exactly shaped like that either.
Oh, I started reading a book.
I'm sure there's an attachment for it you can put on it to make it vibrate.
Please don't. I'm gonna change the subject, but I can't.
Well, they come in different sizes. You can pick the size.
If she looks.
They come from you're a tight little virgin to I've had 14 kids.
Oh God.
Oh, you can pick the colors?
My has the times change.
Well, let's try it then. I guess I'll attempt to beat the fucking Clark Beast.
Oh, those are pussies. You know what you need?
Yeah, I've been told they got men's toys on there recently. No, Dick is still the main focus of the conversation. Mom is now looking over for the first time. Well, let's just say I introduced her to a part of the internet that's not Facebook or YouTube. She's on Bad Dragon right now.
No.
I'm going to look up what Bad Dragon is.
Go on.
It's good when the opening screen is you need to be 18 or older.
Really?
Oh, you get to customize your own? That is very weird. Why do you know this?
Now Katie's at the site. Rich boy's looking the site over now.
I'm leaving now. I don't want to get any, like commercials. Viruses. No, not virus. It looks professional, I mean. But I don't want to get any commercials that are saying, hey, you want to buy a giant dragon-sized,
What the hell is Bad Dragon? Yes, Google it.
Well, I did. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. What's 15 times 2?
40.
30. Okay. You don't have to. You're not there to buy. You're just browsing.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Dude, why is everyone breaking out on mine?
7, 8, 9. Because you have shit internet, that's why.
Probably. Been acting up lately. I don't know why.
If you go to your main modem and turn it off and turn it back on, it usually fixes that. the line.
That's what I've been doing the past few times. That's not solved the problem.
Oh, then it's just slow.
Get by the guts and feel what we get out of here. Sadly, that big ass bitch still has my blood, so.
All I heard was, sadly, that big black bitch has something.
Sadly, that big fat bitch has my blood echoes. Oh, God!
Big black bitch has my blood echoes. That's.
You're that asshole I sent you a picture of?
Oh, we know Nerds Young.
I beat it.
Yeah.
He has a wrecking ball.
I said, now we know Nerds Young.
Yeah,
he went to
the
Google
the
site, he's
beast.
Like, my eyes!
Is it the guy on the bridge?
Yeah, I beat him right now.
Did you remember
if anything,
saying...
I think that door that's right there next to the player base is probably going to lead into the DLC. Because
yeah,
that door
remember...
isn't good
did
or anything.
Did you remember to say... Did you remember to say that this is not rated by the DC whatever company?
You have to speak up. I can barely hear you.
Wait.
You have too much dick in your ear?
No. The fucking,
you,
ever since the PSN
warning.
Updated with that fucking patch last month, shit's been quiet.
Okay, is this better?
Some people I can hear fine. Other people are like, eh.
My room echoes.
And again, I don't have no fucking $500 pair of fucking Turtle Beaches like everyone else.
Hey,
I
these are not
Turtle
Beaches.
Anymore.
These are A-Audio luxury headphones.
Nigga, just get Audio Technica, like shit.
Actually, I have Audio Technica. They're really nice, but A-Audio, it is very nice.
Welcome back,
it
Frosty.
Very, very nice. Frosty missed a perfect conversation that she would be very interested in. She would have been.
Yeah, yeah, Alex.
Yeah.
Level 15 now.
I think you should have your belt by now since you killed the
yeah,
big boss.
Yeah, I got
boss.
It.
Yeah, besides digging this entire time, what is
it's
a
just
good
like
way
can't get a belt yet.
To get rid of sand fast?
You're not gonna attack me like shit.
There is no way to get rid of sand other than dig.
I can't attack you yet anyway.
Unless you're going off of
the
torch theory.
The bell from the guy.
No, I was thinking about that,
but
it doesn't work.
I'm talking about the bell where
I
could join your game.
Yeah, you want the small one.
I think I could buy that. I got 10 insight.
Come, yeah, it's going to cost you like 1 insight to buy it.
I think I'm going to make it.
Not big.
I'm going to make 2. This will be the main tower in the middle, and then 2 smaller ones.
No, if I remember right, it was...
I can buy the Kirk Hammer.
The Kirk Hammer is a beast, but I don't like the sword mode. So, small resident bell I have to buy?
Yeah.
Do you have a blueprint of what you're building, or is this off the top of your head?
This is off the top of my head.
Those are the best tech builds.
Ooh, I can actually,
that's why you saw the little thing down here on the ground, so I saw what it was like beforehand.
Mm-hmm. Shit, I think my uncle's here. Yeah.
So it's him every time he moves his mic, it like pierces into my ears.
Oh, here, I'll try doing it to mine. I'll try muting mine.
Yours is quieter. It's a lot better.
So we want to make the AOL connection sound.
Because I was changing. Really? Nobody cares. It's 9:30. Anybody want to take out a dog? Okay, I
know.
Why say anybody if you're just talking to me?
Because
you're a kid, I'm walking away.
shoes.
That's where she's at. Oh, yeah.
He's like, whatever. Hello, nerd.
Okay.
Better a nerd than a dork.
So, Epic, where do you want to meet up so I could join you?
Give me a minute. I'm heading over to this one area.
Alright. You think I can barter in that now?
Wait, what?
No, I'm just looking at what I can buy on the shop here. I could use more pebbles. Five throwing knives and one cocktail. I guess it is.
Not to mention, if that's burning his eyes, there's a lot worse on the internet he's got to prepare himself for.
Who? KD?
Frosty's still there.
Ah, fuck, I'm all out.
I think he's trying to be clever and save himself.
Two is?
Yeah.
Yeah, I probably picked a fight with someone I shouldn't have.
Oh, $40. Oh, shit. Come on. There we go, that's my ankle.
What? Glass? Glass is nice. Can I help you? Makes you think I want to fucking deal with you right now. Huh? What? What? Makes you think I want to deal with you. Screwed. Just, it's another face. It's laughing repeatedly.
Damn. There used to be this.
Sounds like how my cousin got caught. There was actually one more to that secret that made it slightly more awkward. We were throwing my grandma's ashes literally out to sea, and it was sunset, and he was sitting there taking a picture of the sunset, and he had posted it on his Facebook, and he did a general send to all. And I think it was either three or four of the girls that he was stringing along at the time all kind of replied and started asking questions on who each other was, and then they started talking to each other on Facebook, and, let's just say the evening closed with less mourning about Grandma and remembering her and more him trying to do damage control.
What about it?
I go back to Central Yarmar.
Fuck yeah, I managed to get this NPC into a glitch spot. That's funny. It still works. Damn, I could barely do any damage to her at all. If I tried fighting her, it would not have been good.
Try your best.
Did I miss anything?
Use another word for it. C-I-E-N-C-E, I suppose.
DF, you work way too fast.
C-I-E-N-C-E. What do you mean I'm going too fast?
Did you go talk to the person wearing the crow mask and stuff like that?
What do you mean?
There's this person wearing this kind of outfit. It's kind of raggedy looking.
They're kind of raggedy looking.
Well, where the hell are you, Tucky? You said chime bell, so you show me. So far, I talked to the lady hunter.
Yeah, her.
Yeah, I talked to her twice, and she gave me two items.
You didn't try killing her?
No, why?
Good job. Do not do that. It's very difficult.
You know what I would have done? Tried to kill her.
I did. I'm killing her right now. I put her into a glitch spot where she can't move.
You're a dick. She's standing there in a corner.
Yeah, pretty much. I'm just standing and keep hitting her over and over whenever I get a chance to.
Wow.
She hits fucking hard.
Glitch it till you make it, I guess. Did that glitch work where you leave your PlayStation on rest mode with the game on?
You had to do it for like 12 hours, and every time I did it, it wasn't for 12 hours, so... No. It does work, too.
You have to be really desperate to do that.
There you go, I killed her.
Did she drop anything good?
Yeah, she dropped the Crow Hunter badge, which gives you the Blades of Mercy, which is like the best PvP item in the game. Summon you right now, Alex, but I'm all out of fucking blood vials.
Is this game in 60 frames?
What happened?
I'm completely out of blood vials right now, so I can't heal myself at all.
Ah, shit. Well, yeah. Don't you have a bolt hunter's mark so you can get out of there safely?
Yeah, I used the one. I'm just saying though, I don't have any blood vials for when I play with you.
Don't worry, we can just farm them in the first area here. That's what I've been doing.
That's what I'm gonna do right now too.
If you want, just meet me at the second bonfire here.
Is that about Central Yharnam?
Wow.
1, 2, 3.
The second bonfire is 6.
Yeah, isn't that Central Yharnam one? The easiest way to farm would be for me to go to that bridge where you kill the terror beast and just keep killing that one giant guy over and over again, because he drops like 2 or 3 every time you kill him.
Also there, I think
hooray,
he dropped 2
from my farm.
Yeah.
I could probably run over there if you want to meet up there, or...
Take it easy, nerd. Great having you here.
It depends which route you want to take.
Don't forget, your favorite items on Bad Dragon are currently on sale. Sorry, couldn't resist. He panicked better than Alex did.
I didn't panic at all. I think that's KD.
No, I'm very open about that kind of stuff.
About what?
Dragon-shaped dildos.
Yeah.
No, not just dragon. They got orcas, they got griffins, they got canines, horses.
I'm not seeing the dildos you're talking about. That's the problem. I can't get disturbed if I haven't seen it.
Go to Bad Dragon then.
Yeah, go to Bad Dragon, it's a great website.
Alright.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
It's cause you're still young.
3, 4, 5, 6.
From what I hear, they got something that caters to just about everyone these days.
So, epic.
Except for poor people. They don't care. Cater to poor people.
I know, I was thinking about it. I was like, they're all custom made. I don't think it's, like...
So which bridge you talk... Or which, second bonfire were you talking about?
6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47, 48, 49, 50, 51, 52, 53, 54, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59, 60, 61, 62, 63, 64, 65, 66, 67, 68, 69, 70, 71, 72, 73, 74, 75, 76, 77, 78, 79, 80, 81, 82, 83, 84, 85, 86, 87, 88, 89, 90, 91, 92, 93, 94, 95, 96, 97, 98, 99, 100, 101, 102, 103, 104, 105, 106, 107, 108, 109, 110, 111, 112, 113, 114, 115, 116, 117, 118, 119, 120, 121, 122, 123, 124,
Central Yarma or where the boss was at? Which one are you on?
I'm not nowhere near there right now. I'm collecting blood vials. I have like 3 right now.
Look, dude.
Might have to go fix my weapon soon. I think it might break. Not sure.
How long, DF, are you gonna, is this gonna be a continuous thing?
I have to go down to that one area, you remember where you talked to that little girl?
Cat, stay out of the cupboard!
Don't worry.
Like, are you gonna be doing this at least every day?
Are you talking about the little kid that you see the music box?
I don't know when I'm gonna be on this, Katie. I'm on it when I'm on it.
Because I'm gonna be very invested in what I'm about to build.
Are you okay?
Here, meet me at the Central Yard and Bonfire.
I'm on your ass here.
You're there? Are you there right now?
Yeah. I'm sitting on top of the bonfire. I just call it a lantern because it's not even a bonfire at all.
Yeah, it isn't. A bonfire is a lantern. Just bonfire is from fucking Dark Souls and I'm used to it.
Oh, yeah.
You're saying, oh, yeah, like you played Dark Souls.
Well, I've seen the gameplay, but it just never interested me that much.
Alright, I'm over here.
Alright, so I just ring my bell and you ring your bell.
Yeah.
I'll show you my bell if you show me your bell.
Alright, I just rang mine.
I'm a long way from that point, though.
Damn, that was quick. That's you.
I'm not... is this a searching for the chime of a beacon bell?
Yeah, I found somebody, but it's not you.
That's bullshit.
Found this guy named OneFish666.
Why is there always 666? Like, that's such a stupid number, like 420.
Alright, I guess I'll use the science point.
Because 666 are the devil worshippers and 420 are the stoners.
Yes, but still, it's not like. It's not clever.
We might have to put a password onto the bell.
How do you do
make
that?
Make it.
Go to your options, go to system, and go down to where it says network.
Alright, first let me use my science point again.
You don't have to use that. Oh, no, wait, you probably should.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Network, what password you want it to be?
Just whatever. Something that people won't
then 1, 2, 3.
Use.
Really? 1, 2, 3? Really?
Well, I went too far.
Something people won't use. Let me just pick 1, 2, 3.
Fine, how about cave's name?
Cave there. XXR.
Why not?
Fosty must be having fun either watching developments
unfold. Yeah, we use the password that we usually use.
Looking at the Bad Dragon website.
It's camel, all the way, all capital.
I thought it was tiger.
Wait, what?
No, there was another guy who had tiger that was a random dude that we used.
What the heck?
Yeah, right? Some of them.
Okay, right, now he's freezing up like that.
So it's it would be camel and that's all capital.
I find that contradictory.
Anything else?
No, that's it.
I mean, think about it. Camo is meant to be subtle. Under the radar, hidden.
Have you seen some of the camo that people wear?
Doing it in all caps, kind of.
It's camo, like C-A-M-E-L.
Oh.
Yeah, I knew, and I was thinking
camel spider, okay, gotcha.
Camo or camo.
Well, it kind of sounds the same, camo and then camo.
That was just the way I was saying it. Camo.
Yeah. I heard camo, like the animal.
I rang my bell, so let's see if it works. If not, we're gonna have to try a different platform.
And I did summon zone, so I mean, it, there is people here trying to get summoned for some reason.
I'm still searching.
She wondered how they got the amount of insight you need to be able to be summoned here.
I don't think this is big enough.
Yep, lost Frosty.
Probably fell asleep.
Got bored.
Left. I got other things to do. I need to make some orders.
Game always takes so much time to fucking summon.
Yeah, it's also searching.
Yeah.
Katie, I don't want to hear it. It took me better part of the day to get that 15x15 grid done, and it bored me to fucking tears.
What are you talking about? I'm saying Frosty. She had better things to do. She needs to make some orders.
How would you know? You were asleep for most of it.
Dude, most of the time I'm listening to books when I'm doing this type of stuff.
Thank goodness for that.
I started listening to Cthulhu by H.P. Lovecraft. Pretty good.
What's wrong, Frosty? At least I don't have to gather the resources now.
Yeah, knowing your stubbornness, I was actually thinking you were doing stuff like this without using creative.
It's not searching.
Oh, I could have done this legitimately. It just wouldn't have been able to use the same materials.
Shut up.
There would have been a lot of cobblestone. A desert would have been raped to the bone.
Raped?
Well, to make get all the sand for all this glass.
Oh yeah, I saw the glass. Yeah. Right now, I'm just adding a lot of it. So, have you heard of Coach lately?
No.
He did say that he's going to be writing a book and stuff.
But that his name was Coates, not Coach.
I call him Coach because shut up, that's why.
Because he can't speak English.
Me not speak English.
No, very worse.
John, no hablo English. Like
remember, hooks and phonics didn't work for everyone.
Dígalo. Yo no sabe que te está diciendo. No, you don't want to tell him for me? Whatever. Thank you. I don't know what I'm saying. I don't know how to speak Spanish. It's really shitty.
So you don't know how to speak English, you don't know how to speak Spanish.
Yeah. What? No.
That's what you just said.
So today I crushed my nail and it bent out and it hurts a lot now. It was like out in Vietnam.
How's that been in Vietnam?
Because in Vietnam, the Vietnamese warriors would rip the nails out of the soldiers to get information.
Now they would stick bamboo shoots in your phone.
Just thinking about it hurts so much. Yeah, were you in Vietnam?
They're not posing. Do we have to stay near the bonfire here or no?
No, you can pretty much be wherever you want.
Oh, because I was staying only near the fucking bonfire.
I was there too. I have to go after that. I've been just trying to get some more blood vials so I can go after that hunter armor that's down there in the sewers.
So you pick up armor off the dead enemy. Oh my god. You pick up
armor
off the dead enemies?
Yeah, you pick it off
the
corpses.
Okay.
Or out of chest or whatever.
Nope. Won't do it. Keep trying, but I won't do it.
What if we die? Does it like wrap the body?
Trying to infect me with your contagious yawns.
Oh, the bell?
That's a yawn? She sounds like she's crying.
Yes, mother makes weird noises.